attention all athletes. The only athletes that should be in the infield are those who are warming up for the immediate event. If you are not in the immediate event, you need to clear the infield and go into the stands. Once again, only participants in the immediate event are expected to be in the infield. All other people should clear the infield and go into the stands. Thank you.
Jamie!
Final call, Joy's 3200 meter relay. Final call, Joy's 3200 meter relay. First call, girls and boys 100 meter dash. First call, girls and boys 100 meter dash. Try. Following are the
out, Terry!
Second call, girls and boys 800 meter relay. Second call, girls and boys 800 meter relay. First call, girls and boys 400 meter dash. Final results of the boys discus. In ninth place with a throw of 132 feet 9 inches from Lakeland, William Wallander. In eighth place with a throw of 133 feet 10 inches from Rhinelander, Jake Mahoney. In seventh place with a throw of 134 feet 11 inches from Wisconsin Rapids, Matt Peters. In sixth place with a throw of 135 feet 10 inches from Rhinelander, Steve Knutson. In fifth place with a throw of 142 feet 8 inches from Wausau West, Joe Schneider. In fourth place with a throw of 152 feet 6 inches from DC Everest, Adam Wagner. In third place with a throw of 152 feet 11 inches from Stevens Point, Tanner Peelan. In second place with a throw of 153 feet 5 inches from Stevens Point, Brandon Stremkowski. And in first place with a throw of 158 feet 3 inches from Wausau East, Mike Robinson. Judge's decision at 4 feet, 8 inches From Marshfield, Jenna Weigel, and from Stevens Point, Michelle Doms. In sixth place, with a jump of 4 feet, 8 inches from Merrill, Jennifer Dom. A tie for sixth place at 4 feet, 8 between Merrill's Jennifer Dom and Wausau East, Lizzie Wanta. In fifth place, with a jump of 4 feet, 10 inches from Lakeland, Nicole Michaels. In fourth place, with a jump of 4 feet, 10 inches from DC Everest, Shelby Spar. In third place, with a jump of 5 feet from DC Everest, Carmen Leiterman. In second place, with a jump of 5 feet from DC Everest, Sherry Norton. And in first place, with a jump of 5 feet, 1 inch from Lakeland, Amy Oldenburg.
Good job, Marlena! Just stay with the Lakeland girl! Just stay loose!
Good job, Candy! Nice!
Stay loose!
Keep your body! Nice and relax. You're in great position!
Stay right with him! Stay right with him!
Great position!
Right. Stay deep! Come on, Anya! Gotta get by these three! Come on! Get by them now! They're coming back! You just gotta be aggressive! Be patient, Marlena! Be patient! Anya, go get it now! Go get it! That's 4 spots there! Go get it, Anya! Go get it, Anya!
Results of the girls 100 meter hurdles. In seventh place with a time of 17.02 seconds from Wausau East, Alicia Obermeyer. In sixth place with a time of 16.79 seconds from Stevens Point, Ashlyn Plasky. In fifth place with a time of 16.77 seconds from Stevens Point, Karen Gunderson. In fourth place with a time of 16.45 seconds from Wausau East, Lizzie Wanta. In third place with a time of 15.93 seconds from Merrill, Amber Brzezinski. And a tie for first place at 15.72 seconds between Lakeland's Amy Oldenburg and Wausau West, Felicia Brown. Results of the boys 110 meter hurdles. In eighth place with a time of 16.23 seconds from Merrill, Tyler Schmidt. In seventh place with a time of 16.09 seconds from Marshfield, Adam Barrier. In sixth place with a time of 16.07 seconds from Marshfield, Jade Lucas.
Thank you.
The following girls are the finalists in the triple jump.
Thank you.
Final results of the boys' long jump. In ninth place with a jump of 19 feet 5 inches from Wausau East, Nick Zillman. In eighth place with a jump of 19 feet 5 and 3/4 inches from Wisconsin Rapids, Joey Stark. In seventh place with a jump of 19 feet 9 and 3/4 inches from DCR's Mitch Gertz. In sixth place with a jump of 19 feet 10 inches from DCR's Tyler Sarakowski. In fifth place with a jump of 20 feet 4 and 1/4 inches from Stevens Point, Luke Fenlon. In fourth place with a jump of 20 feet 4 and a half inches from Wausau West, Tyler Parks. In third place with a jump of 20 feet 6 and 1/2 inches from Wisconsin Rapids, Mike Mush. In second place with a jump of 20 feet 7 inches from Stevens Point, Eric Karstad. And in first place with a jump of 20 feet 7 inches from Stevens Point, Matt Lambrecht. Final results of the girls' 800-meter run. In ninth place with a time of 2 minutes 42.84 seconds from DC Everest, Jess Schilling. In eighth place with a time of 2 minutes 42.39 seconds from Rhinelander, Jessica Kelling. In seventh place with a time of 2 minutes 40.29 seconds from Stevens Point, Laura Senfeld. In sixth place with a time of 2 minutes 38.18 seconds from Marshfield, Danny Berger. In fifth place with a time of 2 minutes 37.83 seconds from Wisconsin Rapids, Amy Haupt. In fourth place with a time of 2 minutes 32.91 seconds from Merrill, Kristen Schramm. In third place with a time of 2 minutes 32.76 seconds from DC Everest, Megan Cornell. In second place with a time of 2 minutes 31.83 seconds from Rhinelander, Heidi Voss. And in first place with a time of 2 minutes 30.44 seconds from Wausau East, Jamie Dickmar. Final results of the boys' 800-meter run. In ninth place with a time of 2 minutes 11.28 seconds from DC Evers, Ben Koenig. In eighth place with a time of 2 minutes 11.05 seconds from Wausau West, Benjamin Fisher. In seventh place with a time of 2 minutes 8.84 seconds from Wisconsin Rapids, Paul Downing. In sixth place with a time of 2 minutes 7.74 seconds from Merrill, Josh Jensen. In fifth place with a time of 2 minutes 6.36 seconds from Stevens Point, Sam Williams. In fourth place with a time of 2 minutes 5.69 seconds from Lakeland, Danny Wolf. In third place with a time of 2 minutes 4.87 seconds from Stevens Point, Billy Keeler. In second place with a time of 2 minutes 3.80 seconds from Merrill, Justin Gruna. And in first place with a time of 2 minutes 3.03 seconds from Wisconsin Rapids, Luke Rux. Final results of the girls' 200-meter dash. In eighth place with a time of 28.33 seconds from Wausau West, Brianna Wires. In seventh place with a time of 28.23 seconds from DC Evers, Brianne Beckman. In sixth place with a time of 27.91 seconds from Lakeland, Brittany Goff. In fifth place with a time of 27.77 seconds from Stevens Point, Amberly Pulaski. In fourth place with a time of 27.07 seconds from Marshfield, Terry Heinzen. in third place with a time of 26.75 seconds from Stevens Point, Amy Bichinski. In second place with a time of 25.96 seconds from Lakeland, Brooke Robertson. And in first place with a time of 25.92 seconds from Stevens Point, Kelly Shaw. Final results of the boys 200 meter dash. In eighth place with a time of 25.14 seconds from Wausau West, Adam Hippie. In seventh place with a time of 24.73 seconds from DC Evers, Kyle Southworth. In sixth place with a time of 24.72 seconds from DC Evers, Derek Tesh. In fifth place with a time of 24.03 seconds from Stevens Point, Aaron Bartlett. In fourth place with a time of 23.74 seconds from DC Evers, Matt Kurzweil. In third place with a time of 23.51 seconds from Lakeland, Tim Truitt. In second place with a time of 23.48 seconds from Marshfield, Oladipo Fagbemi. And in first place with a time of 23.20 seconds from Stevens Point, Aaron Tetzlaw. For the boys after 16 events. Team scores for the boys after 16 events. In eighth place, correction, ninth place with 31.5 points, Merrill. Eighth place with 32 points, Wausau West. Seventh place with 38.5 points, Rhinelander. Sixth place with 63 points, Lakeland. Tie for fourth place with 64 points, between Marshfield and Wausau East. In third place with 80 points, Wisconsin Rapids. In second place with 108 points, DC Everest. And in first place with 141 points, Stevens Point. Girls team scores after 15 events. In ninth place with 17 points, Rhinelander. Eighth place with 19 points, Wisconsin Rapids. Seventh place with 54.5 points, Marshfield. Sixth place with 64 points, Wausau West. Fifth place with 70.5 points, Wausau East. Fourth place with 75.5 points, Merrill. Third place with 85 points, DC Everest. Second place with 98.5 points, Stevens Point. And in first place with 100 points, Lakeland.
Go.
Results of the boys 3200 meter run. In ninth place with a time of 10 minutes 34.41 seconds from Rhinelander Jeff Cook. In eighth place with a time of 10 minutes 25.02 seconds from Merrill Joel Schoeneman. In seventh place with a time of 10 minutes 20.76 seconds from Stevens Point Jeff Winkleman. In sixth place with a time of 10 minutes 17.61 seconds from DC Everest, Andy Kelski. In fifth place, with a time of 10 minutes, 8.63 seconds from Whitefield, Jeremy Bird. In first place, with a time of 10 minutes, 5.97 seconds from Stevens Point, Danny Fecht. In third place, with a time of 10 minutes, 2.45 seconds from Stevens Point, Jason Smith. In second place, with a time of 9 minutes, 50.66 seconds from Marshfield, Sean Harrington. And in first place with a time of 9 minutes 50.03 seconds from Wausau East, Sam Bratz.
Yeah. authorized the sale.
Really? Then I will see to it that neither of you is employed in a situation of trust again. You may leave my house.
I hope that this does not deprive me of my parochial office.
Indeed it will. And you may think yourself well off besides.
But it was all Mrs. Bumble. She would do it.
That is no excuse! You were present on the occasion when the boy was sold, and indeed are more guilty of the two in the eye of the law. The law supposed